Hi guys, how's it going? Mike is back again for the first race of the week here. We're starting a little early today. We're gonna qualify today.
Cameron, you're blinking all.
Just hit the fastest lap, 18.42. Have a slow car on the bottom. Have a slow car on the bottom. Car 5, just hit the fastest lap, 18.293. That was your fastest lap of the session. Inside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Great. A little loose off the start.
Car down low. Car stops down low. Slow car down low. We have a car stops down low. Go high.
All right. I'll be right back. Alright, we're gonna attempt to qualify here. Let's see. Alright, we got some interestings here. Alright, I'm not gonna bother changing my setup today. We're just gonna qualify and see what happens. Here we go. That's not good.
Okay. There's the flag. It's over.
Let's hope that goes away. Alright, we'll see what happens here. We'll be starting 8th. Not bad, not bad. Have to see how it goes when we get out on the track. Of course, these guys, some of them aren't here. All right, here we go. Let's see what happens here. Decent lap, not the best lap, but not bad. Might have done better with the qualifying setup in, but who knows? Uh-oh. Fire whistle's going off. My dog's gonna be going nuts. All right, let's see how he does.
The estimated SOF is
1,457.
It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Oh yeah, she don't like that.
My God.
Good luck there, Cameron.
Right on. Good luck, everybody.
Here we go.
Y'all been watching the Chili Bowl this week? Yes, sir.
I mean, I've been eating out of the Chili Bowl.
Eh, tomato, tomato, basically the same thing. I'm hyped for top. I watched it really well. Kind of went out early.
Alright, here we go.
Yeah, I know. He's supposed to be right there flying back to New Mexico for the Wild West Shootout.
You don't get any extra cost there for this race, so let's be smart out there.
If you time it perfectly, you go right through him and get in front of him.
Just hit the cars. Make them last the rest of the race.
Oh no.
Alright, man. Line up on the outside row now. Your road is closed. It's the end car.
What is going on? Oh, it's happening again. Why?
All right, man, we're going green next time. Bye.
back up again. Alright, let's see what happens.
Get ready. The pace car is in. One inside. Still there. All clear, all clear. The cop hole is too busy. Outside. Still there? Hold the line. You're clear high, clear high. Outside.
No, it's state class, there should be. That's what I was thinking, but I'm sure.
Bite you sometimes. That sucks. Cutting that corner too much there.
Dude, can I go by and tunnel me up?
I did it again. Use of caution.
I was just gonna tell you, Rob, I'm not gonna pass. I'm just taking it easy.
Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Thanks 17 and thank you 16 for just running me the fuck over. I'll remember that, pal.
Pass the 8R.
Maybe not use inside wall as a fucking thing to drive again. I mean, kind of fucking...
When you get fucking chopped and wrecked and everything else, you start to get right hooked. Yeah, you kind of... I'm not gonna be a full fucking beat, but okay. Like I said, I'll remember it. You can call it what you want, but you can flat ran me over.
Woo!
I don't know what you're expecting.
They'd be fighting!
The wall. You're just, that's gonna slow you down. I mean, I was right on your ass.
You weren't on my ass, but say what you want.
Hell yeah! Fight, 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 fight.
I'm in the wrong setup and running in third gear. This is rough.
Seems to have sorted itself out. That's good. Could be all the wind and stuff, too. Well, nobody's been complaining about it, so... We're gonna keep on keeping on here.
Damn, Cameron, I don't know how you're doing it, buddy. I'm pushing like a motherfucker. Hey, I didn't wreck anybody.
No, I don't think you're the one.
Nah, I mean, I'm 13 laps down. My computer's some big shit and all that, so...
Yeah, mine's being weird, too. It downloaded all the updates except one, and it keeps saying error, and I run the troubleshooter, and it says it's fixed and still won't download it.
Yeah. Hey, Rob, what happened to you on that last stint right there?
I didn't want to burn up my shit, I have a habit of that.
No, I have a good one. I'm fine, man. I'm probably getting back on track with this.
Eric, you should have, like, paused it, you know what I mean? If you had, like, paused the game, you never would have
lost. Alright, man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright, man, line up on the inside row. It's a 3-4.
You said you're running in third gear there, Austin?
Get ready.
Yeah, I have no idea what setup I have on. It's definitely not the one for this track.
Alright, man. Pace car is in.
The fact that you're still being able to run second, wow, I suck at this track.
Green flag. The lead is just at 36.323. You got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there, hold your line. You're clear high, clear high.
I thought he was coming up. Oh boy!
The car in C3 just hit the bottom left. 18.534.
Damn, I'm not even pushing that hard and I'm sliding all over the place. No, you didn't, buddy. I'll let you go again. But if you want to go, I just can't figure out turn four, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing wrong.
Yeah, she's stepping out a lot on you.
Yeah, she's bad.
What's up, Ken?
Yes, sir, go for it.
God.
I mean, you got that thing to rotate to it. I can't rotate like that.
I'm back in the corner up quite a bit too. Letting off real quick.
To like have an issue.
Tomato.
Boys. Well, oh, I thought that was a wall.
Sorry, Warren, I didn't mean to cut your nose off there. I got loose. I'm fighting this car bad.
Don't do that. Gotta get back. That's the thing with these. I haven't done short track racing in a very long time, so it's really getting back into it again.
The lead is at 8.827.
These things have been a blast, even though I've struggled in a couple races. Oh, I overdrove that one. Thank you. got it, boss. I see him. Love a caution. Probably not gonna get it at this point. Stuck a lap down forever. Ugh. No lucky dogs here. I'll stay high up here.
Got one inside.
Of course I could.
Clear low, clear low.
Tanner, did you get loose enough to go on pit road, or did you do that on your own?
I clicked the wrong setup off, so I ran out of fuel.
Oh, gotcha.
I knew my shit was slower than normal, but I just couldn't tell what it was.
I love it, because he did that.
Woo! 0.927.
Beautiful.
Staying high every couple of cars.
Woo, bitch, you just went bad, dude.
Let me go with the line. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high.
Sorry about that. I'm actually slower than you, so you should have kept going.
You're good. I was just trying to run the lap through the safety rating since I ran out of fuel.
Oh, there we go again. I think the high winds have something to do with it, the windiness and the weather.
Mike, you two are looking bad.
Yeah, no, I'm staying out of people's way.
We did a 8.943.
We've been having bad winds up here, so I think it's messing with my internet.
Got one inside. Clear low, clear low. 5 to go with the line. You got about 5 left. This is less than optimal. got one inside. Still there? Hold the line. Clear low, clear low.
Oh shit, sorry Sam, I didn't even realize you were going to be there. I was just right in the position.
2 laps to go. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 8,
whoa.
1, second. Go high. Alright man, caution is out, caution is out. Line up single right. File. Pit road is closed. It's the 16th car.
What?
Alright man, it's white flag this time by. One more to go.
Yeah, something. Yeah, it looks like somebody took out Cameron.
Yeah,
took out the leader. With on the last lap, well, the race is over, maybe it'll let him have a spot back, because I don't think we have any green-white checkers.
Yeah, there's no green-white checkers, it's over.
Hey, 8, go catch the field, man. It's telling me to stay behind you, go.
Pit road is now open.
Thank God, no green-white checkers,
yeah,
I can't turn.
Yeah, about 2 laps of fuel left.
He's got the wrong setup on, beat everybody. Shake my head.
There's the checker.
Oh, right, that's man. Gotta make you mad, dog.
It's the 16th car. Let the 16th car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. It's the 3 car. It's the 17th car. Let the 17th car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Alright man, that's it. The race is over. Let the 3 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Let the 4 car by. Pass the 17. Pass the...
Okay. Well, that sucks for that guy. I wonder what happened. We'll have to check that out.
Pass the 17. Pass the
11th. What are you gonna do? All right. Let's see what has happened. We'll go to our first caution first. Too far. It was something between... Something to do with the 16. Where's he at? Right here. What happened? Bam! Oh. Where's the 11? It's loose off the corner, or run into each other off the corner, I should say. Bam! Oh! So that brought out the caution. First caution. So we had one right at the end. Literally right at the end. involved the 13, the leader. Oh, bam! Oh! Holy crap! How come that didn't happen earlier? Oh, that is day done. Wow. What has happened? I don't know. I don't know about that. Of course they're gonna blame it on somebody, but that to me looks like he went up the track. Bam! Maybe a little bit of both, but I think four got in it too. There's a little bit of both, I think. But I think he was putting him a lap down, so he should have been. Oh. Ouch. Man. Three was in there too. Hang on, let me check this real quick here. Yeah, that's what I thought. He was a lap down, so yeah. So he should have been letting him go, and he was racing him hard. And I think that's what he's complaining about. Here it comes, oh boy! Bam! Oh man, that's rough. Alright, so let's get the winner in here. Austin. Got a little piece of something. Alright, we're just gonna get them from right here. There's our winner, guys. That's gonna do it for this one. I don't know. I wasn't doing good. I think I went a little bit too hard too early. I was cutting corners instead of taking them wide and going down. And I basically screwed myself in it, for that matter. The blinking stuff was a little bit annoying as well, but you can't control that. But anyway, that's going to do it for this one, guys. So, not a great one, not a great performance, but it was still a lot of fun. If you like this video, click the like button, drop some comments in the comment section. Of course, subscribe to my channel, Mike Harris Racing. Share it with others if you'd like. It'd be greatly appreciated. And we'll see you guys tomorrow for the trucks at Rockingham. We'll see you guys.